Well, today the Workers' Party has called for protests and demonstrations in Curitiba, which is where the former President Lula da Silva is staying in jail. And today, this week marks the 100 days mark that Lula has been in jail. And today specifically marks the 100th anniversary of Nelson Mandela, the South African leader. And the Workers' Party is saying that Lula is a political prisoner, just like Nelson Mandela was for South Africa. And today, the official account, the official Twitter account for Lula da Silva, also tweeted that the two presidents met a few years ago, but they didn't have the chance to be present at the same time. And we have seen almost daily protests and demonstrations for and against Lula da Silva, and his party, the Workers' Party, and his lawyers still want him to run for presidency. But as we have reported before, the judicial community here in Brazil is very divided on whether he can or cannot be a candidate officially. Some lawyers say that he can't because he was accused on the second instance, and so that by the electoral law says that he cannot run for presidency. But other lawyers say that he still has appeals going on. So until those appeals are finished and he's denied those appeals, he can still run for presidency. So every day is a new development, and we will be right here to update you.